Alright, so I decided to try watercolor. It was really hard, but I wanted to try something new. It was really weird because the colors were really light, and I felt like I needed to add layers of them. And I had to use my Posca pens and color pencils to kind of help me make it not look as trashy. I have so many questions for you who use watercolors. I don't know if it'd be easier with a more expensive set because I only have Crayola, but let me know how you think it turned out. Bye!